It was 9 years ago, a Russian freighter capsized at the Port of Albany, the Stellamare. It killed three crew members. That ship was a 289-foot cargo ship. It took on water after workers began loading a 300-ton generator. The ship rolled and turned over. The company from the Netherlands that owned it reached a settlement with the families of the three sailors who died from being trapped in the cargo area.